Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to disable or enable update restart notification in Windows 11. So you can very easily disable or enable update restart notification. So firstly you need to follow some my easy and quick steps so you can easily disable or enable update restart notification. So firstly you need to open settings. So simply search settings or click on this speaker icon, and here you see this settings option. So click on it. Now Windows update, this last option, click on it. Now click on advanced options. Now here you see this bell icon. So this is me when I restart is, so enable this option. This is turn on and turn off. You can easily enable or disable, just click on it. This is blue, so this is on position, this is enabled. Just click on it, so this is off. You see this black, this is off. So very easily you can enable or disable this. Now close it. So very easily you can disable or enable update restart notification in Windows 11. So thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video and subscribe this channel for more useful videos, and share this video to all your friends. Thanks for watching again.